Why isn't there? Look at these leaves. What happens if you pick one? It dies straight away.
Do you know what those are called there? Sycamore.
Yeah, sycamore.
And where should we go now?
What do you think this is?
That's ivy.
Yeah, ivy.
What do we have here? What is that?
A beehive. Don't go too close.
It's an insect hotel.
Insect? Oh. Are we allowed to go close? Because it's only for insects. Why isn't there any insects?
There probably are. We're just not seeing them though.
For some garlic.
Can I have one, please?
You can have all of them.
I just want one to eat. Thank you.
One. Another one?
Mm.
You can have as much as you like. When you get home, you can have all of the garlic.
They are so yummy.
They are not yummy for me, but
they taste like garlicky lettuce. I found a bumblebee. Hello, busy bumblebee. What are these things here?
Bluebells. They are not garlic, but they look similar. Except wild garlic is white, and bluebells is blue.
Some more things to eat.
Wow. Now white. Can you hold these?
I'm going to have a nibble on one. They like to stick onto your clothes.
How does it taste?
Like nothing really.
I think Dada will like it. It sticks to your mouth. And it isn't tasty. But Dada might like it.
Yeah, you can eat stinging nettles, you just need to heat them up first. Pop them in a frying pan or in the oven first.
One nibble on a flower.
There's a stinging nettle.
Why?
But if you eat stinging nettles, you take the young, soft leaves.
Wanna eat a
wild garlic flower? Mmm, yummy. First you check there isn't an insect inside it.
No insects?
Yummy, yummy. Oh, someone's been here and left a bit of litter lying around.
I see smiles. I see a place that smiles away.
And that's Portreath. So where are we going to go now? Are we going down to the village, or are we going to the beach, or are we going back home?
We are here to find the leaves for food, but also we might like to look for pebbles to paint into little coronavirus pebbles that might look nice, and Santa pebbles with names on. And even pebbles with pictures on.
Okay, let's go find some.
And don't forget on Portreath.
Oh, I don't think that's a good way to go. Because then we've got to fight through the bush at the bottom. Let's take the path back.
But that's the way we came.
Just to the main path and then we'll go down again. Come on, you.
If I use the sky, that will make me afraid.
Come on.
There's a castle. Look up there.
In the winter time, this is where we come and get. That's right.
No blackberries yet.
No, they haven't even started flowering yet.
Why flowering?
Because they need to get flowers first, and then the flowers get pollinated by... Who pollinates the flowers?
Bugs. And birds.
I think it's mainly bees.
Bees, birds and insects. Types of insects.
So we're going to the beach now?
Yeah, let's go!
Hello!
I have a name!
are looking so beautiful.
And even
hello, Ant.
A dandelion. I want to plant these dandelion seeds. To have as much dandelions to eat. Yummy in your tummy. Oh, oh.
Where are we going to go now, Kins? Where is it?
A little bit closer.
Is this going to take long? Is this going to take long?
Maybe.
And now what do you do? Oh, that's a bit big. Are you going to carry that all the way home? Let's see what you got.
What got?
Got a sore elbow. Got some pebbles.
Two.
Okay, up the hill we go.
But I only got two.
How are you feeling?
Tired. Is that a bed?
Over here is a wild strip.
What over here? There's so much plants.
Exactly. And it's left wild so that the wildflowers will attract the bees and the insects.
Thank you for coming on a walk with me. I hope you had fun.